as we do preach the word of God, actually we do experience, you know, here in Africa, one of the biggest problem the people they do experience, that is witchcraft. And it is one of the touching experience actually I had. A girl, she came for counseling, and she told me that, you know, she had a problem. Whenever she get a boyfriend, on the same day, in the night, someone is coming and choking her neck. And she heard a clear voice, "I am Lucifer, I am your husband." And this young girl told me, "Father, this is what I have been experiencing." And she said, "Father, who can save me?" And you know, then this girl, I told her, "You attend a retreat." She attended the retreat. On the second day, whenever, you know, we expose the Blessed Sacrament, when we raise the Blessed Sacrament, we urge people to call out the name of Jesus, because no other name can save the human race. And the people, they were calling out the name of Jesus. Then I noticed this particular girl, she was just sitting on a corner, and she was struggling to call out the name of Jesus, but she could not. Then I called her back again on the same day. Then I asked, "You see, it is written in the Bible, there is salvation only in our Lord Jesus Christ. Why you don't want to call out that name? Because when you call out that name, your Lord will come and He will save you. He will heal you. He will deliver you. Without God the Holy Spirit, you can never say that Jesus is God." Then I told her, "Please, you do the confession. God is going to give you the grace to call out that name." After many years, she made her confession. And you know, on the same day in the evening, again, during the holy adoration, this girl, I saw she was struggling, and she started G, G, G. Finally, she said, "Jesus." That moment, she fell down. She was dragging like a snake. She was climbing on the wall, and we poured the holy water upon her, and we prayed for her. And you know, at once she got calm. And from that day onwards, you know, she became the true follower of our Lord Jesus Christ. Whenever people, they were listening the word of God, whenever they do profess the name of Jesus, you know, Jesus delivers them, Jesus heals them, and again, Jesus is giving them new life in their lives.